Not tonight. Tomorrow morning is men's short weapon, women's long weapon.